Good morning, Central Cabarrus.
Today is Tuesday, April 16, 2024. Please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Attention juniors and seniors for the 2024 prom. The theme will be Enchanted Forest. It will be held on May 4th and tickets are now on sale through April 26th. To be eligible to attend prom, students must not have any current or outstanding school fees.
Each attendee must also submit a prom contract to Ms. Arbery in the office. If you are bringing a guest from outside CCHS, you must submit a guest permission form as well. Tickets will be refunded minus the Eventbrite fee if you are ineligible to attend due to current or past due fees. If you do not submit a prom contract, visit the Prom 2024 page under the Student tab of the school website or see a green prom poster around the school for more information. Attention graduating seniors, as you start to prepare for our graduation ceremony, please keep the dress code in mind. All graduates must have a CCHS cap and gown in order to participate in the ceremony. All clothing worn under your gown must meet CCHS dress code criteria, as well as some additional requirements about skirt or dress length, footwear, or clothing patterns. The full list of dress code requirements and a link to the Justin's cap and gown order can be viewed on the 2024 graduation page under the Student tab of the school website. Please email Ms. Moody or stop by room 208 with any questions.
Graduating seniors, if you have not picked up your caps, gowns, and accessories for graduation, please stop by room 208 and get them from Ms. Moody. You may come by at any time that you're on campus, but if you are coming during class, please have a pass from that teacher to Ms. Moody.
Curious about 3D printing? Come join the 3D Print and Design Club on April 29th during Reconnect. You must sign up to receive an e-hall pass. Look forward to seeing you there.
Are you in STEM and looking to be a part of the program's leadership? Come see how you can get involved in Think Tank. Make sure you submit your name to receive an e-hall pass.
Students, are you looking to prepare for the SAT, ACVAB, or other tests? What about getting licensed in career like plumbing, electrician, or cosmetology? Or perhaps you're looking for access to online research tools like Consumer Reports or free streaming access to movies and TV shows? If any of that sounds like something you're up for, then you need to get yourself a public library card. A representative from the public library will be set up in the North Cove during all lunches on Tuesday to answer your questions and get you signed on the spot. Just bring your photo ID.
The next HOSA meeting will be Monday, April 22nd during Reconnect in the Media Center. We will be discussing officers for next year, planning our end of year celebration, and signing up volunteers to work third and final blood drive of the year. Please create an appointment e-hall pass for the meeting or email Mrs. Townley with your first period teacher's name and she can create the pass for you.
Today's lunch will be build your own loaded nacho, walking taco, chicken enchiladas, strawberry and cream parfait, and a large garden salad.
The weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 86, a low of 64, and a 6% chance of rain.
The SAT word of the day is conducive, tending to produce, to be contributive, or helpful. Good habits are conducive to good health.
I have a scary joke about math.
You do, huh?
But I'm too square to say it. Thank you for watching, Central.
And have a great day.